Time is fast and space is slow. Space is an attempt to place time and understand time. Space is a need to have something to see and solid ground to stand on. Space is a desire to follow the course of events and to believe in cause and effect. The electronic age obliterates space and overlaps places. You travel by airplane, you're in one place, then it's all white outside the window. And then, zap, you're in another place, with nothing in between. You're switching channels on a TV set, rewinding and fast-forwarding a videotape, instead of watching a movie from beginning to end. The electronic age establishes the primacy of time, the video game versus the pinball machine, the digital watch versus the clock whose hands travel around the field in which each individual second has a place. In a fast time, public space, in the form of an actual place with boundaries, is a slowing down process, an attempt to stop time and go back in history and revert to an earlier age. The plaza, bounded by buildings and owned by a corporation, is a nostalgia for 19th century nationalism. The model for a new public space is pop music. Music is time and not space. Music has no place, so it doesn't have to keep its place. It fills the air and doesn't take up space. Its mode of existence is to be in the middle of things. You can do other things while you're in the middle of it. You're not in front of it, and you don't go around it or through it. The music goes through you and stays inside you.